Hey guys, today, I'm starting out the intro pretty calm and not yelling, because someone told me in my comment sections that I yell too much and they had to turn down my video audio. So, psych! I'm. Anyways, that was over dramatic, but it was funny. It's funny, right? Anyways, yeah, you read the title of this video, right? Sorry if I sound tired. I'm tired tonight. Anyways, yeah. Read the video title right. I interviewed the Arena Tower Defense owner, but this was a really old interview. And if you want to stay tuned, you can watch this at the end or this timestamp in the comments sections below, because I'm gonna put a timestamp there if you want to go skip to it. But if you want to watch this, hi. But yeah. This was filmed a long time ago. This was a collab, long time in the making, etc. But I didn't post it, and I'm gonna tell you why, because I'm not gonna like waste your time, so I'm just gonna go one by one. First, how do I set up this collab? That's redacted. Second, why didn't I upload this collab? Oh, it's because I felt like it was not good enough. I kind of rushed it. I never got to ask the questions I really wanted to, because, you know, terrible planning and also, you know, time zones. I had to stay up at 11 p.m., which seems normal for a lot of people, but for me, it's really, really late at night, and it was a school night too. And you know, it's funny, my dad walked in when I was filming this collab. Like, my dad walked in on school night, and he told me to sleep, etc. And somehow, I convinced him to let me stay a bit on a school night, which, shout out to my dad, guys. And it's besides all of that, or something, yeah, I didn't get to ask the question I wanted. I felt kind of rushed. My voice felt kind of rushed because it's 11 p.m. It was a 6-minute collab, I guess, or interview. And, like, you know, interviews shouldn't be, like, 6 minutes. It should be, like, 7 or, like, not 17, but, like, at least 11 minutes. But, yeah, I didn't get it. It's because, you know, 11 p.m., school night. Talking to someone, you know, that, you know, has the power to ban you from your game that you play. Haha. no pressure. And plus, yeah, the stress that you have interviewing the owner of a game that you play and has a fan base. Like, you don't want to disappoint everyone with the questions you ask, etc. And which I kind of did. But hey, I'm very tired of fans, you know. Updates kind of plain nowadays, so why not upload this? I had it for like months and months on end. It's just chilling in my videos files, and I'm not gonna waste any more of your time. You can just watch this collab and hopefully you enjoyed it. And tell me in the comments, should I upload it? Should I have uploaded it in the past, or should I just kept it the same?
The universe is based on two tribes. And yeah, there are like two kinds of people, like two races. They are either a ruby or amethyst, and you can like transition to be a hybrid. That's kind of how the universe works.
So you heard it here, guys. But let's see, speaking of universes, etc., and tribes, is there any lore behind the tribes, you know, and the tower tribes?
Yes.
Ooh.
A lot of them are scattered throughout the game.
See, I feel like Amethyst tribes are like unlike scientific breakthroughs, because, you know, an accelerator gun and a spitter both are like scientific, you know, breakthroughs in technology. So I'm just saying.
Yeah.
So, okay. Let me find the next question. This was probably the most asked question, but will there be ever a visual update?
Visual update?
Like in GUI, skins, etc., or whatever.
I kind of have plans to revamp the upgrade UI, but that's all I have really. I don't have any intentions on changing the UI on other stuff.
Alright guys, you heard it here guys, only found on Dang It. Anyways, are you subbed to Dang It?
No.
Okay, anyways, how initially, like when the game was starting out, initially, how long did it take to program Arena Tower Defense? And was there any motivation to, like was it a school project, or did you just want to get a tower defense game out there?
Before defense, we worked on Ballistic, which is another one of our games. And I was kind of waiting for the models to come in so I can program them. And they were taking a very long time. So in that time, I just made a new game as a side project. It was originally going to be a side project. And I just expanded it so much that it became an actual game. And I had a lot of fun working on the basics of the tower defense. So I just continued working on that.
That is actually so interesting. See, alright, let me pull up a question, but that is an actual interesting story.
I think it took like a month to create the basic things like the table system and the everything in the game, like to make it work.
Alright, that's a lot of story actually. Anyways, here's like one of my lesser asked questions. Would there be more microtransactions such as game passics, or just paying to win for coins, or do you plan to keep the game it is right now?
If I ever want to add microtransactions, I want it to be fair. And for a tower defense game, all you can really do is add microtransactions to the currencies, and that's pretty much about it. I can't really make game passes that give you an advantage, because that would be unfair. And I can't add microtransactions to ESP, because I want people to actually play the game to progress.
Yeah, I'm not trying to start beef with any other games, but there's like this certain game with simulator at it, and I'm just gonna be honest, if you don't have 24 hours on your life to waste, you're gonna have to pay to win for a certain accelerated tower. But just saying. Any thoughts on that, Billy B?
I can't really hate, because if they have more players, then they're definitely doing something right.
They probably have visual updates, but probably. Alright, this one's a more of Arena Dev question. Where do you plan to take Arena Dev? Do you continue to update Arena Tower Defense, or will you continue to, you know, make another game, or continue to update like Ballistic or something?
I see myself branching out, making other games in the future, but right now I want to work on defense.
Sweet. We're nearing our last question actually. I know it's only been like 10 minutes, but still, is there any built admin? Do you have an in-game built admin? Do you have like the sandbox mode but in public matches?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's interesting. And it's how was your day?
What?
How was your day? That's the question.
My morning has been fine so far.
That's cool. Because you've been tweeting about how uncomfortable you've been feeling, so I wanted to check if your day was good.
Yeah, I think that was just about... Yeah, it was just about something else.
Alright. Thank you for coming out. Would you like to add anything before I go?
I don't know, man.
Alright, you guys heard it here. Don't be like Billy B. Make sure you subscribe to Dang It.